1979. Criminal behavior on the streets of New York City got out of hand. It was so bad, many law-abiding citizens were afraid to get out, and some even moved out of the city. They lost hope and were about to give up when a group of 13 concerned young people formed a volunteer group to help correct the situation. Their efforts were really effective. The motto became Dare to Care, and they received international recognition as the Guardian Angels. Guardian Angels.